गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर साइंस क्लास ऑफ क्लास 8 आफ्टर एंजॉयिंग द समर वेकेशन. नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल टेल यू द चैप्टर्स व्हिच आर इंक्लूडेड इन योर जुलाई मंथ कोर्स सिलेबस, दैट इज लेसन नंबर 9, लेसन नंबर 6 एंड लेसन नंबर 12. लेसन नंबर 6 यू विल राइट इन योर केमिस्ट्री कॉपी. लेसन नंबर 6 यू विल राइट इन बायोलॉजी कॉपी एंड क्वेश्चन लेसन नंबर 12 वर्क यू विल डू इन योर फिजिक्स कॉपी. यू ऑल नो दैट फिजिक्स एंड केमिस्ट्री कॉपी इज कंबाइंड कॉपी, सो यू विल मेंशन देयर इन द मंथली सिलेबस ब्लॉक इन द फिजिक्स एंड केमिस्ट्री कॉपी लेसन नंबर 9 and 12 एंड इन बायोलॉजी you will mention in the July month course syllabus block lesson number 9. I hope you have noted down the syllabus of the July month course. Now the first chapter which I will start in the July month course, that is of bio, lesson number 9. Students, you all know that there are certain characteristics of living organisms which you have studied also in your previous classes. Like the living organisms are made up of, body of every living organism is made up of cell. The living organism undergoes various life processes like nutrition. All living organisms take nutrition. Second, all the living organisms show growth and development. All the living organisms undergo the process of excretion, reproduction, respiration and breathing, as well as they also show response to stimuli, as well as they have a certain life span, that is the duration of the time from the time of birth up to the death of the living organism. So students, the heading of the chapter is reproduction in animals. It is very important for you to know what is reproduction. So reproduction can be defined as the process by which the living organism is able to produce young ones or the offsprings of their own kind, means similar to themselves. And this process of reproduction is one of the most important characteristic of all the living organisms. Now, students, I will tell you about the importance of process of reproduction in the life of every living organism. So, the first importance of process of reproduction in the life of every living organism is that it helps in maintaining the continuity of life, as well as helps in the existence and survival of every living organism and their species. The second importance of reproduction in the life of every living organism is that it helps in increasing and maintaining the population of certain species of living organisms, or they help in producing new individuals of the species. Now, the third importance of the process of reproduction in the life of every living organism is that the process of reproduction helps in the evolution of the most favorable variations over a period of time. Here it means that you all have seen that the body and certain characteristics, they undergo certain changes with the passage of time. I hope you have understood what is reproduction and the importance of process of reproduction in the life of every living organism. Here it is also important for you to know what does the term species means. So the term species can be defined as group of similar looking organisms which can interbreed among themselves to produce the new offsprings or the young ones of their own kind. Beside the next topic which I am going to explain, that is the types of reproduction. In every living organism, two types of reproduction are there. In some of the living organism, asexual reproduction takes place, and in some of the organisms like human beings and certain animals, sexual reproduction takes place. Students, I hope you have understood what I have explained in this class, and your homework is that you learn the definition of reproduction and its importance in the life of every living organism. Thank you and have a nice day.